一号戒备信号验证生效，表示有一热带气旋在香港大约800公里内可能影响本港。正午12点热带低气压雷伊集结在香港东南偏南，大约150公里，即是北纬21度，东经14.6度附近，预料向东北偏东移动，时速大约25公里，横过南海北部并继续减弱。雷伊下午会逐渐远离本港并继续减弱，对本港不再构成威胁。天文台即将取消所有热带气旋警告信号。虽然雷伊远离，香港会仍然受东北季候风影响，离岸及高地会间中吹强风，海面有涌浪，市民应该远离岸边和停止所有水上活动。
The standby signal, number one, is in force. This means that a tropical cyclone now centered within about 800 kilometers of Hong Kong may affect us. At noon, Tropical Depression Rai was estimated to be about 150 kilometers south-southeast of Hong Kong, which is near 21.0 degrees north, 114.6 degrees east, and is forecast to move east-northeast at about 25 kilometers per hour across the northern part of the South China Sea, and continue to weaken. Rai will gradually depart from the territory this afternoon, and will continue to weaken. It no longer poses a threat to the territory. The observatory will cancel all the tropical cyclone warning signals shortly. Although Rai will depart from Hong Kong, the northeast monsoon will still affect the territory. There will still be occasional strong winds offshore, and on high ground. There will be swells. Members of the public are advised to stay away from the shoreline, and not to engage in water sports.